Probably why they can't make any more skins for Rag. Feels bad, man.
Heroes.
Too complicated
I've
or something,
got butterflies
I guess.
In my stomach. Are you ready? Let's fight him together.
Tracer rounds is pretty good against Garrosh, so he can't go in a bush and hide. But we lose so much damage if we do Tracer rounds. Probably just go 1-2 punch this game.
Battle
most damage
commencing in
overtime.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3.
Reddit dev said it cost
2,
too much to develop.
1.
Yeah, rip. Hate
Let
to hear
the
it.
Battle begin.
Why can't they just recolor it? Yeah, like literally people will buy the shit out of like a blue rag or like a you know, green rag. I'm sure people would buy just literally a recolor. Surely the recolor should be possible. Oh, my W didn't go off. That's my bad. Holy crap, we're getting bopped. This might be one of them go next. Not looking good, boys.
Back in the fight. Something good over there.
Oh, unless he kills that guy. Okay. Kinda salvaged. That's actually a really good kill. Unless he does. Kinda salvaged, it's not that bad. Your Tracer is so weak until levels 7 and 10. Need to just AFK till 7 and 10. I feel like we can just go here, no? Like, we're all full HP, why wouldn't we? And their Lucio's not even here. Not hitting that bomb sucks too, because it would have regen my life back to full. We have the regen 25% life every time we hit a bomb talent.
Finally, the altars are ready. Capture them, heroes, and be quick about it. Let's see if you learn your lesson this time. Yes, heroes. Activate the towers!
Wait, this guy's empty. Hey, Freeans. What the hell? Please tell me we're killing this guy. We can't even kill this guy? Oh, we lost it. Let's go next. Literally, he's trying to end so hard. Can't tell who's inting, it's close, it's close.
Let's
Lucio's always on my butt. I really hope my team is doing something while they keep 2v1 in me. That's my bad. Too greedy. We got the tribute at least. Wow. Good timing. Tracer can blink through task wall? Yeah, it's weird. I would say it's a bug, but it's been like that forever. I'm pretty sure it's like intentional. Don't know why. You can also blink through in two. Who knows why. I'm actually trolling, I don't have the thing. Oh my god. I'm trolling. Big troll. Thought I had recall. Yeah, Diablo Q works on Forsworn and it too.
Lay claim to the altars.
Sometimes.
Do not disappoint me.
As well, take it. How'd you go anything other than reload? Oh, you mean locked and loaded? Well, if you hit less than like 80% of your locked and loaded or something, then the blue one does more damage, so.
To their grave.
Yeah, more blinks is pretty much always better, honestly. This more blink talent is actually so broken.
The Raven Lord will fall before me. Killing spree. The tower is under my control.
What's up, Alex? How's it going? This looked like a pretty good game for Chaser.
Choose a talent.
Go to armor reduction for the free kills.
Enemy slain.
Free kills.
Bet that smarts.
Wait a minute, Aussie. Is that why Tracer's skin? Unique to only Tracer. Their healer is not with their team. Surely that's a good thing. Surely people will start dying bottom soon. Stevie 3, we're Talon up, they have no healer. Unfortunately, with Lucio, there's like smart harassing, and then there's like a dumb harassing. What he did there is just dumb. He just left his team to do nothing to the two of us. That is dumb harassing. That actually will cost you, like, his team's dying, right? So it costs him more than it helps. Maybe be better to not take it actually, but whatever, could just defend bot.
Heroes, I have opened a tunnel near our core that leads to the battleground center. Use it there.
Oh, my heroes should have this gift as well.
They're taking middle back for free, so we might as well do something here. Apparently doing nothing.
Yes, let the altars rise! Our tower has fallen.
That should teach them a lesson.
What the hell is he so OP? Holy shit.
For what?
He doesn't lose HP even when I'm in power to critting him.
Yes! Send his servants to their grave!
Be gone from my domain!
Mayhem!
Now, you shall fall.
Choose a talent.
Just ran straight headfirst into a 5v4. Yeah, yikes, my team is trying so hard to throw this game, dude. It's kind of disgusting.
Something good over there. Enough of your rubbish.
How did we die here when we're 2018 with the fort? That's what I'm wondering, dude. How did we die? 2 levels up, 20 advantage with the fort on our side. Heavy hands, boss. Damn it. Oh, I got him. The Deathwing burn damage secured it. I'll take it. Silence too.
Looks like you need a time to fight war.
I wasted though. Sales too low to follow up. No, now I threw. That's my bad. We lost, boys. Big throws everywhere. It was a good run. Recall 3 to 2 seconds is a big nerf. It is a pretty big nerf. I still think Tracer's really good, though.
Be careful! We've lost a tower!
Well, I wanted to try to one-shot the task, but freaking Archons every time I go on him. So annoying. Oof, that damage though.
To my aid, friends.
The Raven's heroes have taken a tower. Let the altars fall into the Raven Lord's talons.
Altars. Fire.
I don't lose. ideally just get bottom floor back, but no one's here. They're all chilling or something. Where are they going, dude? Just get me out. Why are these guys so bad? Oh, sweet god. Focus.
We have secured the tower.
Trying to knock them into our base again. Lucio actually beats me. It's actually just a better tracer. He's so strong. What the hell? That just came.
Early enough to catch the rare fan stream.
What's up, you guys? Welcome back. Thanks for the 42 years. Appreciate it. Pulling the 2 out of teamfight helped? Yeah, I know. I killed the Uruk too, so even if I die there, I'm buying so much time. Should definitely be a good thing. Have to kill this guy. There's literally no way we don't kill this guy. This is 3v5.
Ice wall coming up.
Let me slay. Double kill.
Good lord, man.
Killing spree. Well done.
The eternal struggle.
You serve the master well.
Be ready. The altars arise in the mist.
Give it time out.
Yes. Send his servants to their double kill.
The actual eternal struggle. Elaborate.
Victory!
Never close enough. We threw just the right amount to not actually lose the game. Do you like the Shadow Assault ult? I mean, it was cool, but it was terrible. It was a cool idea, but it sucked. I like the way it looked. but I didn't like how it doesn't help you.